So what I'm doing first with a pencil is writing the word bang in the middle of the square. And then I'm kind of adding an outline around it, if you can see closely. It's almost like making the font look a bit more block. So once I've done that, I'm going to add some lines which are going to be my shadow. And I'm going to then add an explosion around it. So when I'm adding an explosion, I just do curvy lines, almost like a cobweb. And I do this 3 times. And then I start adding some circles around the edge, which is our famous pop art bendy dots. And I do this in all the white space. It's up to you what size you want to do them. And then what I'm going to do with the rubber is rub out my original bang word, so I'm left with the block font. Do next is add some colour. So I've decided to do red, just because it's bright and it stands out. And I'm just colouring in my letters, but I'm not going in the shadow lines, if you can see. So they're still white in the background. And then I picked up a green pencil and I'm going to colour in my explosion lines. And I'm making sure that I don't go outside the line. So I'm trying to be really neat. And I'm doing a background colour, which is in yellow, because I feel that will make the red stand out even more. And now I've got a black pen, and this is an important part because I want you to outline your text and this makes it stand out. And then you're also going to fill in the white parts of your shadow. If you can see here, this is what I start doing. But I make sure it's all black with a black pencil, and this is my final result. So I made sure that I outlined all my little dots, my text, and the explosion, and this is what makes it look really effective. So good luck, guys.